Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. Wireless module. Hard disk drive assembly. And display panel assembly. Removal. Carefully separate the display bezel from the adhesive and retention tabs on the display panel and display enclosure. Important: a non-metallic flat-bladed tool should be used to separate the lower edge of the display bezel from the adhesive on the display panel. Lift and remove the display bezel. Important: to aid with heat dissipation and prevent any thermal issues, you will need to install copper foil onto the replacement display bezel of notebooks configured with a UHD display. You need to order this copper foil as a spare part. Align the copper foil with the retention tabs on the lower edge of the display bezel and ensure that the copper foil is not wrinkled once installed. Use the old display bezel as a reference for the alignment of the foil if necessary. Reverse this procedure to install the display bezel.